Affected by a sluggish global growth and an internal economic transition, China's GDP increased by 6.9% last year, the slowest annual expansion in 25 years. The economist Ba Shusong said the slowdown of China's economic growth was a normal process towards sustainability.
Judging from various statistics, we can tell that the Chinese economy is gradually getting out of the bottom and moving towards a state of rebalance of the transformation. It has found a new sustainable growth point. So unlike what international opinions and institutions had analyzed, there won't be a hard landing for Chinese economy.